Hello friends, this is the demonstration of a smoke detector circuit. In this circuit we have used a NPN transistor here and a buzzer for indication and a LED for indication as well, and this is potentiometer to adjust sensitivity of the circuit. This is MQ6 smoke detector sensor. Now I am going to demonstrate it. Now whenever smoke sensor senses any smoke, it will start buzzer and glow the LED.